大家好, hello everyone, welcome back. My name is Cici. Today we will learn some city names in Mandarin and be able to ask, where do you live? Here we go. 北京, 北京, 上海, 上海, 香港, 香港, it's Hong Kong, 香港, 你住在哪里? 你住在哪里? 住 means to live, 在 means to be in, to be on, to be at, 哪里 means where. 你住在哪里? You live at where? Where do you live? 我住在上海。他住在纽约吗? 纽约, New York. 纽约。他住在纽约吗? 他不住在纽约。 Adverb 不, should put before the verb 住。 他不住在纽约。 He didn't live in New York. 他住在伦敦。伦敦, London. 伦敦。 他住在伦敦。你奶奶住在哪里? 奶奶, grandmother. 你奶奶住在哪里? 我奶奶住在巴黎。巴黎, Paris, 巴黎。 我奶奶住在巴黎。我也住在巴黎。也 means also. It's an adverb. In Chinese, adverb should put before the verb. 我也住在巴黎。Another example for 也. 我爸爸是老师。我也是老师。My father is a teacher. I'm a teacher too. A few more city names. 东京, 东京, 柏林, 柏林, 罗马, 罗马, 巴塞罗那, 巴塞罗那, 莫斯科, 莫斯科. So far, we have learned to express some basic information of ourselves. Here is a small listening test for you. Here is a brief introduction of my friend Wan Xiaoyue. Please listen carefully and see how much information you can get. 你好, 我姓王, 我叫王小月。 我25岁，我是老师，你们可以叫我王老师。我是中国人，我住在伦敦，不住在上海。我爸爸妈妈住在上海。你好吗？你叫什么？你是哪国人？你住在哪里？ Here is a translation for you. 你好, 我姓王, 我叫王小月, 我25岁, 我是老师, 你们可以叫我王老师, 我是中国人, 我住在伦敦, 不住在上海, 我爸爸妈妈住在上海, 你好吗? 你叫什么? 你是哪国人? 你住在哪里? How is it? If you can get most of the information, you are very well done. If you are struggle a little bit, don't worry too much. That's why you are here. Thank you for watching. Again, any question, any doubt, any critics, don't hesitate to write down the comments. I'm very happy to answer it. Hope I can see you very soon. 谢谢，再见，Goodbye.